Hi there, everybody. Welcome to The Match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
It's Monaco playing, and they will face Schalke. Looking at Monaco, I think Alan and I have agreed that maybe this area of the team is going to be very important. He will be a key man.
That ball's his best friend when he receives it, and it's so difficult to get it off him.
Monaco's lineup today. Well, he wanted to play two forwards, and the way he can get two forwards in without being too open, I guess, is to have the three at the back and the five across midfield.
Yeah, and he has got a couple of wing backs who've got loads of energy, both good crosses of the ball to try and give good service to those two strikers.
Schalke's lineup today. Ralf Fährmann starts in goal. Roman Neustadter starts with Joel Matip as the centre backs, and they'll play with a sole striker. Teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway. Towards El Shaarawy. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Here comes the support. It will be their throw. Throw in to come. Wallace. Gianmutinho. has got a chance to get the cross in. And it will go into the middle now. Well, he's used the hand there. It'll be a free kick. Long. Wallace. Tula Long. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. And he gives it back to his teammate. Back to him again. Challenge for Schalke in this game. I know they've worked hard on preparing against this opposition. And they'll be hoping that that preparation pays dividends. Two have got a great understanding with their passing.
He's got his shot off now. He's kept it out.
Well, this is a corner, and they've got to defend properly against it. He's fist away by the keeper. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Back.
The break is definitely on.
El Shaarawy! That's a very good goal.
Both El Shaarawy. And he won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. It goes out wide again. Meyer. That is a tackle and a half. Gian Moutinho. Schalke winning the ball well. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
The goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. In goes the cross. Choupo-Moting. Traoré. He's given it and got it back again. Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. And they're passing so well out there. Traoré. Free kick given. For handball.
Yeah, and the arm was away from his side, so in those circumstances, yeah, definitely an offence.
Gian Moutinho. Wallace. Area with that block, the defender. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with a pass as well. Excellent. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Definitely a throw in there. Too long. Quick change of possession here. Here's a chance to whip it in. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Traoré. Toulalon. Traoré. Played into the middle. Defender to it first. Geis. Maier. Choupo-Moting. Goes across. Traoré. Shot's up! Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Joel Matty. It'll be a throw. Schalke winning the ball well. Choupo-Moting. Franco Di Santo. Well, it will be a throw-in. Throw for Schalke. Neustadter. Franco Di Santo. Keeps it going well. Coming in now. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Franco Di Santo. Choupo-Moting. Tackle has got in the ball. Jean Moutinho. Johannes Geis. Traore. And it's Schalke winning the ball well. Franco Di Santo. Schalke trying to attack now. And the cross is in. And he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Ease the pressure. El Shaarawy. Gian Moutinho. Here, keeping possession. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. He could cross it now. Blocked well by the defender. Schalke's corner here.
Well, they've got a corner. Johannes Geis. João Moutinho. Franco Di Santo. Johannes Geis.
Here's the shot. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Corner for Schalke.
Half-time, signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Gets it back.
The break is definitely on.
El Shaarawy! That's a very good goal.
Cross coming in now.
Shot. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Referee's all set, and it's Schalke to start the second half. Still keeping the ball, still eyeing up the chance maybe, but it's not easy. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Good passing, shrewd free kick against Schalke here. Headed pass then, and a shrewd one. And no direct threat to his goal this time. Choupo-Moting. Schalke setting off on attack. Keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Gian Moutinho. El Shaarawy keeps it going. He's got to cross it. He's pitched it back again. Nice return pass. Turnover there that we didn't expect. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. Neustadter, and he gets it back. Geis. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. There goes the cross. Traore, Gian Moutinho, looking down at that Schalke bench, they are going to bring on a new player. Oh, good skill, just to lift the ball there at the right moment. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Johannes Geis. Meyer, he's had a go. Well, we will count that as a shot, but it was a very poor one and a long, long way wide from a long, 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 long way out.
I'm sure his manager might have a little quiet word afterwards about that decision.
Way out of that situation with a back heel, but The opposition saw it coming.
Traore.
And it's Schalke winning the ball well. Meyer.
Schalke trying to attack now.
Here's the cross.
It was very impressive the way they continued to keep the build-up going, to sustain the pressure. But it looks as though that has just petered out a bit now. They'll have to try and raise their game again. They've got to defend at the moment.
Franco Di Santo.
Johannes Geis. Passing in front of the opposition. But they're still keeping the ball, that's important.
Here comes the cross.
Huntala!
And here they are, oh, so close to levelling things up again.
Moutinho.
El Shaarawy.
Geis.
Gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box.
It's time for Schalke to make this change.
Franco Di Santo.
Well, there is some backup for him in this position.
And they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely.
And here's the shot.
It's another very good save. And it didn't get away from him, the ball, either.
Traore. Nicely controlled football, this. Not rushing it, not forcing it, just keeping the ball, moving the opposition around.
Oh, in goes the cross.
It is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball.
He's got his shot off now. Goal!
Enjoyed that. I don't think he scored many better. The composure to place it to the left.
Let's see the replay now.
Starting at 2-0.
Meyer.
Here's a chance!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Looks like one of those days where the keeper will not be beaten. He's filling that goal today.
Tries to punch it away.
Jean Moutinho. Wallace. Geis. It's good work between these two. Johannes Geis. Huntelaar in the middle. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. It's a decent cross. Now we'll have a goal kick. Replay of that goal again, Alan.
Yeah, maybe giving the keeper a chance with the height of the shot, but it was enough to beat him.
Looking down at that Schalke bench, they are going to bring on a new player. Towards El Shaarawy. Geis. No one could get there to reach the cross.
The referee points for a goal kick.
Game almost over. The Monaco supporters just trying to get their favourites across the line as winners. I'm sure they will.
Yeah, I think they will, Martin, and no reason for them to be worried now. And that's reflected in their songs.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Moutinho, El Shaarawy, now the shot, oh it's the post, Joel Matty. Got support here. Traore. Franco Di Santo. Joel Matty. Wishtata. Sidney Sam. Geis. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. He could cross it from here. Throw for Schalke. Is going to bring on a fresh player now. Di Santo. Araújo.
Not panicking in possession here, keeping the ball, still looking for the chance. That's good support play from his teammates.
Trotton!
Tight margins, he's just put too much on it, it's over the bar.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Shots on here. Into the goalkeeper's midriff. Franco Di Santo. To Lalonde.
A return ball. And he passes back to the keeper.
Right on the edge of the pitch, ball forced over the line.
El Shaarawy.
Good passing here.
Well, this could be a decisive breakaway here. They've got numbers forward.
That will help ease the pressure. Well, it's a 90-minute match, and there's only 2 minutes to go.
Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper.
Go back to the goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that. Aogo. Neustadter.
Well, none of his teammates could get near that cross.
Moutinho.
Chance for the cross. He's put it in well.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Franco Di Santo. Wallace. Finished here, 2-0.
He's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.
shot off now. He's kept it out.
And he gets it back.
The break is definitely on.
El Shaarawy! That's a very good goal. Cross coming in now.
And here's the shot.
He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. A chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball.
He's got his shot off now. Goal!
Here's a chance. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. El Shaarawy.
Now the shot!
Oh, it's the post!